Hello and welcome to Fright Fest, St. Louis Six Flags.
Yes, we're going to be showing you our St. Louis Park, which is a park we both grew up in, grew up around. And it's Fright Fest, so it'll be like decorated and spooky, and so we'll show you what we can see. And
yep, so we can't take you on any rides, but we'll show you the rides, and there are like little scare zones, so come along for that, and we'll see, there might be 6-7 of us, so.
Give us a thumbs up and subscribe to our video, and let's go on inside. Yes, they make the water red. That's crazy. Poor little skeletons hanging on. What's your favorite rides at Six Flags St. Louis?
Probably American Thunder, which is over there.
Yeah.
You can't see it, but we'll show you a closer look.
Yeah, we'll show it if we can. Here's the Batman right there. That's an inverted roller coaster. That's pretty good. And they have several roller coasters. We'll put up a link to the park. But here's the main little entrance. So we're sitting here waiting for the rest of our group, but I was reminded of the dilemma when you come into Six Flags St. Louis. The question is, do you want to go left or do you want to go right? So right is Batman and Mine Train and all kinds of things. Left is American Thunder, Log Flume, all that good stuff. So that is the question. Do you go left or do you go right?
I think we typically go right, but...
Yeah. Yeah. We usually do go right. That's cool.
Oh, the mugs are cool. Maybe like a deceased
mug. Yeah. Right. Look at all the merch here. Cool. Fright Fest. Or Six Flags.
I do like the neon hoodies and sweatshirts.
Oh, or that gray one over there.
What do I got a white one?
Okay. Oh, a clown mug.
That would be something I'd definitely not buy.
Who wouldn't want that? And the smell in here is awesome. They're making waffles for the waffle cones. So you smell waffle cones right around the corner, right here. Holy cow. Oh, got fudge. But yeah, we could smell the waffles.
Always a long line here for the ice cream waffle cones. Oh. And the fudge.
Look at the size of the cones. Yeah, we may have to get one later.
No matter how cold it is, an ice cream waffle cone is a must.
Yes. It smells good. Oh, candy apples. Tis the season. Okay, these shot glasses are cool. Not sure how much these are, but... $9.99. That's about right, I think. Ooh.
Anybody who can't afford a Stanley, here you go, $12.99.
That's crazy. All right, I like the shot glasses. And if you don't know, Six Flags is DC, so Superman, Batman, Wonder Woman, The Flash. Oh, cool merch here, Justice League. The Flash. I would have that shirt for sure. There we go. She's got it. Looney Tunes. Got the Martian, Bugs Bunny, Tweety. A lot of DC mugs, those are cool. Oh, there he is. The man himself.
The man of steel.
I would take one of them flash hats. Green Lantern, less than three.
You would. A lot.
Wonder Woman shirt. That's cool. Oh, wait, there she is. It's Wonder Woman. Wile E. Coyote. Huh. Yes. Alright, so there are 4 haunted houses, and if you do want to do them, you have to pay. It looks like $45 charge. But I think that gets you all 4,
yeah,
as far as we know.
Yeah, prices have definitely gone up since a couple of years ago when we did the haunted houses. But we're just hoping to get some rides in, but it's pretty crowded.
Yeah. You used to be able to get just one haunted house, like a la carte, but, you know, for $15 or something. But it looks like you got the minimum would be $45, so not sure we're doing that. Okay, it is Batman time. We're going to go ahead and give this a whirl. Gotham City Park. Andrea might be sitting out. We'll see. Give the ninja a whirl. It's kind of a headbanger ride. But yeah, just got off Batman. That was actually pretty good. Okay, we just did the ninja, still very sketchy ride. It's a head-banging ride with corkscrews and whatnot. She did it though.
Yeah, I did it, but now I regret doing it. Yes. I have a little bit of a headache now, but we made it.
We may be done with that one. Batman was fun though, and that was real good, fast. It's starting to get cold, and they have creatures and goblins that come out at dark.
Yeah, so it's getting close.
Yes. But yeah, there's the ninja. We were just on that.
Yeah, this turn, coming out of that turn right there was absolutely what jars your head.
Yeah. Where'd she go? Very cool.
Boo!
Boo!
Hiking up the hill.
I do like these barrels. That's cool. And the pumpkin and the car. Mine train time. Very cool. Alright, a haunted train. What's wrong?
What was it?
I do like how they decorated,
though.
That's great.
Yeah, that looks cool.
As we depart the station, up to our right is the 18-story tall Colossus Ferris wheel, reminiscent of George Ferris's original wheel featured here in St. Louis at the 1904 World's Fair. Be sure to take in the fantastic view from the top of its towering heights. Also at the 1904 World's Fair, several new items debuted, including the hot dog, hamburger, and the ice cream cone. This compact coaster features an 8-story drop. It speeds up to 50 miles per hour as it crosses over itself an amazing 14 times. Stop by, jump on, and experience American Thunder. Also to our left is our 1904 World's Fair Catering Grove, featuring expanded seating, state-of-the-art kitchen facilities, and more for your group or corporate outing.
I guess that's a
fun guy. Up on our left-hand side, get ready to start your engines and complete the fastest lap time. Compete for the fastest lap time. Racers 36 inches and taller are eligible to compete at the all-new Rookie Racer. Download the free Six Flags app on your iOS or Android device today to get the most out of your Six Flags experience.
Whoa. I know, right? Look at this. Holy cow. Alright, that's a little freaky. Wow. That's a little scary. That's crazy. Very spooky graveyard here. Ooh. Very cool. Oh boy. Oh. Coming in hot. I'm out of here. Let's go.
She'll move once we turn around.
She's good. Wait, okay.
She's still there.
Ah!
All right, I'm gonna have nightmares about this.
She might be the best one.
She's still there. All right, this is cool. Oh, he's against the wall. What happened? He might be coming this way, though.
She's right here.
Oh, no. Oh, my. Coming in hot. Okay, we made it through there. Holy cow. Hello, sir. Hello, sir.
Don't tease them, they don't like it.
Don't tease them. All right, how's it going, Andrea? How's it going? Oh, She walked by me and I said, oh.
She's
oh.
creepy.
She's on a mission.
Alright, another creepy sight. Blood Bank Vampire Lounge. Wait, is this an actual lounge? Did you get drinks? Oh, cool. Oh, it's a little bar back here. How cool is this? Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, thanks. All right, look at that. Little skull beer. Woo! Alright, got our little skull beer with the little group back there. Oh, look at this. We're gonna walk through a tunnel of spiders! Spider webs. Alright. Should be perfectly safe in here, right?
You should be the one to go after.
Alright, you go first, Andrea. You got it. Alright. I totally can't see.
Where'd she go?
She's right here. You were afraid of two regular patrons. You probably scared the regular people.
Are we out? Oh God!
I am. Cut it out! Cut it out!
Oh, what's this guy?
Cut it out!
Oh God!
Cut it out! Cut
it out!
Remember that guy, man?
Yeah.
Hey, it was grand.
It was two. Like two. What? Oh boy! Coming in hot. Oh, I thought that was a person. Alright. Are you guys okay? Everyone okay? That was something. Oh, Justice League. Hall of Justice. Alright, another thing Andrea's gonna love. You first.
Because I hear chainsaws.
Oh! Hey! Oh my God!
Spiders.
She loves them.
Yeah.
Ooh. Andrea, I'm right here. I'm right behind you.
Fine, she's coming.
Ooh, okay, you're through. You're through.
You did it.
Way to be there, Matt. He had your back. I saw that. It was just a kid. Oh. All right, Andrea's a little jumpy. In case you haven't noticed, Andrea's a little jumpy. She doesn't like all the scary people jumping out at you, and she'll jump at like just regular people. All right,
how's
20 minutes.
Everybody's drinks.
It's at 20 minutes, yeah.
All right, we have the skull beer, and Matt, show that again. That is a crazy drink. Well, cheers to that. It's a. What's the official name of blood? No.
Alien blood.
That's cool. Okay, we're probably not coming out, but we just rode this at night. America Thunder, absolutely insane. You're out of your seat most of the time. We didn't need a seat. We're like out of the seat, like all the time. It was insane, wasn't it?
So good.
Absolutely insane. Snickers. It's just patrons. Okay, everybody, thanks for coming along. It was a lot of fun today. We didn't get to show you the food so much because it was really, really dark, but we had the Slaughterhouse hot dog, which was like a foot-long chili cheese dog.
Yeah, Andy took a picture of it.
Yeah, we'll put the picture up. It was good, but fun night though.
Yeah, a little chilly on the rides, and those scare zones get me every time, but don't forget to give us a thumbs up.
Give us a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe, and then we'll see you in our next adventure.
Yep, see ya.
Bye.
Bye.